gang, 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 gang. Post it with the gang, 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 gang. Pull up with the gang, 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 gang. Shoot out with the gang, 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 gang. I be rapping gang, 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 gang. I shoot.
What you thought about the first day of school?
It was, I mean, I had auditions today, it went well. I guess all the scary just happened today, so I'm not worried about the rest of the semester.
What you think about the first day of school?
Oh, it was really, really fun, but it was also really, really tiring to be back. But overall, good experience.
I gotta think of my answer.
I really liked my professors, okay. And I met a lot of new people.
What do y'all think?
We love it.
It
was great, super easy, met really nice people.
Yep, made new
friends. Hey, anything else?
It was alright. Classes were great. Professors were fun. It was
hot.
Super hot fire.
A lot of walking.
Like fire hot?
Like not like fire hot, unless you're talking about my thighs. Cause you know. Mm-hmm. I don't know. What y'all want me to say?
All right, what about y'all? What did y'all think about the first day of school?
Informal.
But I don't remember what they said.
Yeah. What happened today?
The first day of school was an absolute blast. I had a great time. Everybody was so comforting and
She's
helpful.
Lying.
I would never lie about the SUNY Fredonia campus and university.
Okay, well,
yes.
That's
beautiful. I had a great first day. I made some new friends.
Yeah.
Some people.
Yeah, unfortunately.
And look out.
It was good. It was really nice to see everybody. I think everybody wishes that someone would be longer, but I was really happy to see everybody. It was nice to get back in the swing of things.
What about you?
Retweet.
Honestly, the first day of school was fire. I met a lot of people. I made some connections. My classes were pretty dope.
Come on first. Rock, paper, scissors.
Wait, so loser first.
Okay. Alright, so first day of school, I'm like, this is gonna be fun. It's either gonna start with something crazy, something good. I walked up and my teacher's like, you're almost late. I'm like, I know I'm almost late. I show up with one of those donuts because I got lost. I walked in and every sitting there, I'm like, man, I don't know anybody. Sat down, introduced myself, and then listened to the teacher talk for 50 minutes. It's actually not that bad.
Alright, my turn. I just had 3 music courses today and I literally walked into all of them. 10-20 minutes each. They told us our syllabus and then we got to leave, so it was actually pretty chill.
So the first day, so it was my first day of sophomore year. It was nice and relaxing. Classes weren't too bad so far. I'm excited for the rest of the year.
What about you?
I'm also a sophomore. Had a great first day, saw my friends.
All right, I'm a freshman. I had like 3 classes today. They weren't as bad as I thought, so it went good.
I'm a freshman. My classes seem pretty easy today, but it's first day, so.
They went really well. I got a donut, and some of my classes let out early.
Yeah, I thought it was pretty good. My classes got out early, too, and I had time to, like, just hang out and meet people, so.
I don't know. I just went to class for the morning.
What about you, sir?
I went to 2 classes, and then I had a 6-hour break in between the first one and the second one.
Oh, wow.
So, I just say...
What do you think about the first day of school?
It's my last first day of school, so I'm kind of tired, kind of excited. But other than that, I guess it's just like another year.
I heard you. What about you?
My first day was good. I only had 1 class, so... it's my last first day as well, but it was fun. It's bittersweet.
And you just standing over there. What about you, sir?
My first day of school was slow.
This school was lit. I had fun. I went to my classes. Everything's lit up here, man.
It was easier than I thought, but I thought it's gonna get harder, but I think I'm gonna get through it.
Yeah.
Tragic.
It was alright, you know, just gotta move in. Hot.
Alright, hey, what about you, bro?
It was a little hectic just getting all the shit in, but like, you know, afterwards, super fun, met a bunch of new people, you know, socialized, really dope.
Yeah, social, met new people. Yeah, everyone's real friendly here. It was kind of frantic at first getting everything.
Great campus, great friends, pretty f***ing dope.
Dope on a room.
I'm pretty tired, I'm pretty awesome as well. I've got a lot of great classes. I'm loving the music here. I'm loving even the auditions right now. Great time so far.
What about you?
Flexing.
Pretty easy. Feels good to have my first class at 10 for once in my life.
Mm-hmm. What about
also
you, sir?
Flexing.
What about you, sir?
What?
A little stressful, but I thought it was pretty good.
Think about the first day of school, bro.
I think the first day of school was pretty chill. I only had like two classes, and both of them ended early.
Alright, what about you?
Well, I had one class, and I got a lot of sleep.
I was tired as hell, but it was good.
It was good, just three classes back to back, even though they were hard. Stats, bio, chem, but then I'm done by 12, so it's different.
I thought it was really whack. It was very corny, and I was actually scared to sit in my first class.
She was scared. What about you, beautiful?
How was your first day, Tanaya?
It was aight.
It was aight.
I think the first day of school went great. It was a great weather, so a lot of people got out, and there was a lot of activities to do after classes, so I think it went well. Great.
Gang, gang. I be rapping gang, gang.